Right now, another live look from the WLKY News Chopper at a fire scene in the Fern Creek area. This is at the Oxford Place apartment. We were first seeing heavy smoke. Now we're seeing heavy fire. Let's send it up to WLKY News Chopper pilot Bill Dreamer. Bill, what are you seeing now?
Yeah, Jennifer, just a bit ago we thought fire officials were getting a handle on this a fire at this apartment complex at Oxford Court, but you can see here in the middle of your screen we're seeing heavy flames that have just now made their way through the roof. So this fire has now gone from just being smoke to being an out-of-control fire. Now there is multiple fire units that are down on the ground here. We did see Oklahoma that was here. Information we're receiving is they've requested additional backup, so there's got to be other fire departments that are on the scene. The interesting thing, right there on the left-hand part of your video, Paul, if you pull out just a little bit, there is a snorkel right there, but we're not seeing them use that to put any water on this fire at this time. So don't have an answer for that. You can just see now heavy fire coming through the roof, still heavy smoke. This is in an area just behind Fern Creek High School or Fern Creek Park where this apartment fire is. So this is about a mile from the previous fire that was at a condo unit. So right now, two very large fires within a mile of each other in the Fern Creek area.